You don't want to
do it again.
Brian likes all that stuff.
No, just practicing.
Okay. Well, something Ron and I would be talking about. First John said he took it off, and then he said he didn't think to see it.
Over here. Okay. Here we go, Tom.
Take a picture of this.
This is a turkey. Ta-da! Here he is. Look at that sucker just sitting there.
Now we got to lift him out.
Let's not go. He don't want to go.
He doesn't want to be carved.
He's too fresh.
He don't want to go.
Wait a minute.
There he is.
He's too fresh.
You want to just move him over there. Okay. Oh, here we go, boys. Come on. Up. Flap your wings.
There you go.
Okay.
Now we
gotta
get a bowl. What?
I don't know. Pretty girl.
You need a knife, Richard?
I don't know what we're doing here. Someone needs to instruct me. Take the legs off first.
Legs come off first, Tim. We went in the
Jim's also on the way. No, I'm just practicing.
All right, we'll get that joint. Go get that sucker there.
I don't think anyone.
Did anyone bring any Band-Aids? That little bone, that's a wing?
You weren't supposed to put it on there anyway, Charlotte.
Where do you want it, Mom? I'll cut the dark meat and he can cut the light.
That bone is not, that sucking bone is not coming out of there. We don't need that bone out of there. It's not even in the way. Oh, there it comes. It came out of there. What are we going to do?
Okay, now,
take
this and slice it real nice.
Funny. Here's a bowl for the dressing. Wait a minute.
This. Ultra thin. Coming off of this. Tom, this bird will never fly again. Keep that bunny rabbit quiet. Put your left foot.
Okay, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. you, Lord, God of our ancestors. Through your goodness, we enjoy the fruits of the earth and share the loving gifts of family and friendship. We ask your blessing on all of us and our guests, our table, and our home. We offer thanks for the love with which this festive meal was prepared, and for the love and joy which brings us together to partake of it. In gratitude for your continued care over us, make us mindful of the needs of others, that we may show our thanks in the manner of our living. May our hearts be filled with love and praise as we pray. Bless us, O Lord, and these thy gifts,
which we are about to receive from thy bounty, through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Turkey time!
Turkey time! Whee!
Not yet. Not until we all sit down, because they're only going to go for about an hour.
Charlotte.
What? Oh,